lots of fun. At Christmas time, they'll be under the Australian sun. They've been to Perth and Rottnest Island. Who knows where they're heading next? We can read their blogs on the internet, but it's probably expensive to text. They'll be really tanned and healthy by the time they're back. Just mean Maz and Chris. So they're ahead with TV shows, and they needn't wear so many clothes. Do they know it's Christmas time in Oz? Here's to Amy speaking French to French guys. Here's to Maz with all her mozzie bites. Do they know it's Christmas time in Oz?
Time we say goodbye.